Corpus Christi, Texas, 1984, Ronald Reagan.
Yeah, that was when we first got our dinosaur VCR, long time ago. Matt was just a baby and we took him up there and...
Four more years.
Just like with Trump, four more years. You know, I'm just as bad of a videographer back then as I am today. And they didn't have stabilization built in those things back then. This is the one where I had to put the camera on my shoulder and the VCR component was on my hip. Who's that? Curly-headed person.
That's me.
Yeah, this was... Yeah, there she is.
Was that me yelling?
There he is.
Jobs and hope and opportunity for our people. And Mr. President, welcome to Corpus Christi.
like we were up fairly close. Experience. Like I said, probably the only president I ever came that close in contact with. It was awesome.
Yeah.
We just found this tape, so I hope Matt's in here. We didn't watch it before we were afraid that VHS tape would break.
I'm running down the talent and the courage of the American people. And I just have a hunch they're going to be sorry they did.
I just hope there's a shot of baby Matt in there.
Maybe.
Promising something for nothing. The American people aren't buying that anymore. Somebody else no one's buying. Is any scheme for raising federal taxes based on promises from fast-talking politicians that somebody else will pay the bill?
You know, I remember George Bush, and then after this, and George Bush was president. And I personally got to escort George Bush.
To go hunting, yeah. Right?
He and Cheney.
Is that when Cheney shot somebody?
No, that was a different time.
America doesn't need higher taxes. America doesn't need my opponent to rescue us from prosperity. America needs more growth. Those who still need help will get help, and every American who wants a job will find a job if we keep on growing.
All those people using the film cameras.
Yeah.
No digital.
And the reduction in government spending.
There you are.
The names were Del Atta and Phil Bradley. Those same people warned us that the cutting tax rates would lead to super inflation. Well, now that our economy is strong and growing, there are little struts on tell us now it won't last.
You know, that's kind of weird how
the president will be that close to us.
Well, just that his policies and Trump's go hand in hand. It's just like he revived the economy and everything back then. Then Trump comes in and does the same thing, and it works.
I see America as a soaring eagle, strong, proud, and free. Suggestion for our national bird. They'd rather have the symbol be a turkey. 4 years ago, we were not only suffering terrible economic difficulties, our country was being counted out as a world leader. Our friends and actors here alike looked at us as a nation in decline. Advocates of weakness, people who blamed the United States for all the troubles of the world. Claimed a weaker America would be a safer America because no one would have anything to fear from us. Well, no one has anything to fear from us if they mind their own business.
Yeah. All right. That's just like Trump said about Iran.
They will never doubt the depth of our national soul. We appreciate the job they're doing and we're proud of each and every one of them.
Not me. Big as the one that cameraman has.
That's about what it looked like. Oh, goodness, girl.
Put that little girl back right up in front of us. And she don't even care about it.
The Soviet Union will find it in its interest to join with us in reducing the number of weapons now threatening both our.
Maybe she'll see this video and go, Dad, you put me right up in front of them. Like I said, she'd be 40 years old.
Bargain realistic.
Well, 38.
So Matt's 37. So he was a baby. She's older than him. So.
Return to the Soviet better understand what we are, who we are, and what we're looking forward to achieving in the way of peace in the world.
VHS tape is held up pretty good for this long.
40 years. Well, 37.
Yeah.
37 years.
In situations like this, we all stand together. Stronger America doesn't just mean better weapons. It means having a strength of character to meet our commitments. It means having the will and the political leadership.
You can see how VHS deteriorates over the years. Well, it used to be clear.
All our memories are deteriorating.
When we got to Washington, the enemies of freedom were on the move. They were encouraged by what they saw as a lack of will in the previous administration. Central America was headed for a crisis. And I'm proud to say that we prevented a major catastrophe. Something that might have endangered the security and the well-being of our country for many years to come. In the last 4 years, not one square territory has been lost to communist aggression.
Like yesterday.
Wonderful.
Not to me, I really don't remember it.
All the combat forces came back, and before they left, said it was good to see. God bless America, written on the walls down there instead of "Yankee, go home."
Yeah.
That effort was hampered by obstacles thrown in our path by some liberals in the Democratic Party. And please note I said some. They are out of step, some of the leadership, out of step with the millions of patriotic Democrats in this land, the rank and file Democrats. And we're reaching out to all concerned Democrats and independents, asking them to come walk with us down the new path.
I wonder if that was Matt squealing.
To secure America. I know they can no longer follow the advice of those who have taken this other course. I know, I think, because for a good part of my life, I was a Democrat too, and then found I could no longer follow the policies of what had developed in the leadership of that.
Especially to the way they are today.
It's important that we elect right-thinking men and women to the Congress. And that's why it's also vital for you to send Phil Graham to the United States Senate so Texas can have the same high-quality representation that Senator John Tower has been providing. We couldn't have accomplished what we've accomplished if we have not had a majority in the Senate. I need Phil Graham. America needs Phil Graham. We have to work our hardest to get our message to every one of your friends and neighbors, Republicans, Democrats, and independents alike. Every vote counts. And I can't leave here without noticing something. Here on either side of us, these bands, these young people.
I wonder what school that was or whatever. Probably a Corpus school.
A whole bunch of them are up there.
For the rest of us.
I think all schools participated.
I barely remember this.
You aren't that young anymore. My friends and fellow senior citizens down here from the Hillhaven nursing home. Sees that same kind of an America where there's no single minority government. So on election day, get everybody out to the polls. Don't let anyone, and listen, when I say polls, I mean those voting polls. Don't get swept away with those public opinion polls. President Dewey told me none to look at the polls and get over confident. Just pretend we're one vote behind and everyone has to get out there and vote. God bless you all, and I know I've got to get back on that airplane out there. But this has been wonderful of you to come out here, and I thank you all for having me.
It was quick and to the point, wasn't it?
I imagine you had a lot of stops to do.
shake your hand for Christmas? Bring him up here.
Oh, they wanted for Christmas to shake his hand?
Yeah.
We thank you for the privilege of having you make Corpus Christi one of your visits and making our lives stronger and greater by having you here. Please,
that was Ruby, wasn't it?
MCA recording artist.
No.
And in Western Mississippi here.
Oh.
Primarily, was going to sing God Bless the U.S.
Lee Greenwood, yeah. That chill, that song gives me chills. The hairs are raising on my arms.
Yeah, it does give me chills.
All over my legs and everything.
Yeah, baby.
Thank my lucky stars to be living here today. Cause the flag still stands for freedom and they can't take that away.
That's right.
Man, it gives you chills.
I know. I got them all over. I'm gladly stand up next to you and defend her still today. Cause I made no doubt I love this land. God bless the USA.
Yes.
From the lakes of Minnesota, the hills of Tennessee, across the plains of Texas. Detroit down to Houston, New York to Bell, baby. There's pride in every Corpus heart.
It's time to say,
that I'm about to be
an American,
yes.
Where at least I know I'm free. Stand up next to you and defend her still today. As there ain't no doubt I love this land.
God bless the
USA.
That's what I'm saying. Wonderful time.
I'm still all chill bumped up.
Yeah.
Lee Greenwood. Sounded like it.